What's up, guys? We're out here, or in here, more like. And we are going to bring you a leg day. 20 seconds. So she's getting an isometric here. We're really trying to just recruit as many muscle fibers as we can with limited equipment. So once you get to 20 seconds, do 8 reps. Squeeze hard at the top. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 2 more. And then you'll switch sides.
18, 19, 20.
Okay, 8 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. These are both activations. So she's gonna extend her leg. She's gonna squeeze the whole quad, and then she's driving her foot to the ceiling. That's gonna shorten the quad. The quad acts on the knee and the hip a little bit. So we're getting hip flexion and knee extension. Boom. 6 on each side.
Watch out, buddy. Come on.
Watch out, dude.
Watch out, little dog.
So she squeezes. She's going to drive those toes to the ceiling. Make sure you're sitting nice and tall. There you go. Extend. Drive the toes up. So the idea is we're just turning muscles on. We're not fatiguing, so that when we jump into the squats, we'll be ready to go. All right, so the last activation we're gonna do today before legs, we did the ham curl, the leg extension. Now we're gonna activate the core. So what I like to do different things. Sometimes I do a dead bug, which I may do on a different video, but today we're gonna kind of work on breathing. So we're gonna go deep breath in through the nose and we're gonna breathe out the mouth. We're gonna do like 5 of those. Then we're gonna go deep breath in. We're gonna hold at the top, 5 seconds, something like that. Not really focused on how long exactly. And then she's gonna breathe all of the air out of her mouth until she, and her thought process is gonna be belly button sink to my spine or to the floor. She's gonna hold that contraction that she feels at the bottom for 5 seconds. Doesn't seem like a lot, but when you get there and you hold that squeeze, it's almost like your whole core is cramping. So we're gonna do that. We'll probably do like 2 of those, and then we'll get started.
So what we wanna focus on is breathing into the abdomen.
Making the squat movement quad dominant. Just focusing on keeping the pelvis and everything stable as we go down, so I'm not letting my hips go back as I go down. Just dropping as straight down as I can. And the heel elevation is gonna help ankle mobility, so if you lack that, going straight down, obviously, it's gonna be really hard, so that's why we're going heel. 3 sets, 6 to 8.
Thank you.
Leaving it was me and my dogs trapping out the Four Seasons way. Me no rum and no reason seems to fly.
There you go. Two. Off with the band. Eight. Right there. There you go. Go eight. One more. Alright guys, we finished RDLs.
It's my song.
We're going lunges, 8 to 10 each leg, so down and back probably. Tighten!
Watch out. Girl.